In this video, we will learn to find the principal and general solutions to the equation cosecant of x is equal to 1. Let us first find the principal solutions to the equation cosecant of x is equal to 1. We know the solutions to the trigonometric equation for which x is greater and equal to 0 and less than 2 times pi are the principal solutions. We know the value of cosecant of half of pi is 1. There is only one principal solution to the equation cosecant of x is equal to 1, which is half of pi. Let us find the general solutions for the equation cosecant of x is equal to 1. As we know, the values of cosecant of x repeat after the interval of 2 times pi, so the general solution is 2 times n times pi plus half of pi, where n is an integer. Further simplification gives us the general solution is 4 times n plus 1 times pi upon 2.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.